better now than he was the first match we saw him play.
Who? Joe?
Kali Joe, yeah.
Okay. Color stays name, I guess it's... Oh, no.
Damage. He's just, again, just keeping the pressure up.
Oh,
I don't know about that, but he's still good.
What
still
the?
Good. So he's a new man from before.
I would have burst it out of rage.
The rage burst. Yeah.
I don't care if I... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Command throw.
Oh,
overhead.
My God.
Who is this? Who is this?
Jogawa.
That's who it is.
Wow. Straight up summon. Not even unsummon.
Just run.
He just gave it to him.
Little Bass comes out. He's just like, oh, let me in. Tag me in, coach.
Okay, good. All right. Was waiting for.
I think he tried to go for
the
command control there, but. Oh. Angry Black Smash.
Look at the damage! Oh, that's not gonna. Yeah, it's really weird on Zato. Whoops. Try to blitz. I respect that. I respect that a lot.
The puddle there. Overhead? Yep.
Wow, reset.
That's going to kill?
Yeah. 1-1.
It's funny because the last round ended with Joe doing a dust reset. This round ended with Angry Black doing a dust reset.
Well, yeah, it was like a dust loop because he did it like 3 times. Okay.
I agree with that burst. Yeah. Get out of the corner. Avoid maze mix.
Yeah, Jogawa desperately needs at least one knockdown. He's going to have to get 2 for the burst. Unless he based it clean.
I would have done the pulse roll there.
Yeah. Angry Black is not committing to one thing. He just goes, like, say whenever he goes in, he stops himself midway. So, like, he should probably...
So a bit hesitant.
Yeah. He should commit to one option sometime.
Oh, yo, keep pressure. See, like, I don't agree with just jumping back, like, running away.
Oh, you mean Angry Black?
Yeah, he was in a decent spot, but he just jumped back and gets full screen.
Yeah, whenever anyone gets close to Zato really, really is bad at defense, so...
He has no meterless reversal.
Yeah, and his pokes suck. The fastest one is a standing one.
Kill the summon. That was really good. He got him there. Is the burst? Burst is not coming yet.
All right, 1-0.
Angry Black.
Angry Black.
I like to see a little bit more aggression from him. I think Joe's playing... Great.
I just want to see.
He needs to convert a little bit more.
Yeah, and maybe a little more Ogawa from Jogawa. Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry.
Not enough Joe. Yeah.
Throw the Joe. Eli Jogawa. Heaven or hell. Duel.
Let's rock. What's he going to do?
Oh,
he just got hit.
Okay, he just gets plain hit.
Mixed up with the mid.
Oh, guard meter. Oh,
he tried to go for.
Yeah, I think so.
Don't stand up.
Or maybe the regular throw, actually.
Nah.
Mash bait. Nice throw. Okay, doesn't.
There we go.
All right.
There we go. Convert. Go B-roll.
Wow. Whoa. Definitely an accident.
That would have caught me.
Whoops.
Keep it.
Oh, definitely a command throw.
Don't lose it. There we go.
I would burst immediately. What the? Whoa. Don't press the button. Oh, I knew it.
I would. Yeah, I agree with what Joe's doing. Ah, he should have just done one. Yeah,
Jogawa. Oh, my God.
Got him.
Why did he cancel, bro?
No. He hit the brakes there.
Whoops.
Oh, Drill. Drill just kind of wrecks Dolphin.
He's fairly neutral. Jogawa. Okay. I guess what he's trying to do with the far summons there. Oh, nice command grab. Outside of the regular throw range. That's the best type of command grab.
There we go. Is he?
Wow.
Yeah, he has to keep consistent with his
perfect summon. Went for command grab.
I like the dolphin there, but I think it was very risky.
Yeah. Nice burst bait. Wow, he mashed it. He did it twice.
It came out twice?
Yeah, it came out twice.
That's unfortunate. I was wondering, like, why is he just there?
Usually, Zato does not get blown back, but when he does get blown back, the summon disappears. So I guess he was trying to blitz like multiple hits of the summon, which would have probably ended up in a successful blowback blitz shield. But one was enough in that situation. Goddamn, I'm tired.
Yeah, the drills are not letting Mei set up.
No, it's not block.
Okay, when he runs in like that, I know he told me a lot of people think that he's going to go for the command grab. So he just jabs instead or does something else.
Uh-oh. Dolphin, release. Too early.
I actually forget that.
Yeah, you can.
You can do that. Control. Little Eddie can also.
Right. Too. Which is fucking broken. Oh, okay.
There we go. Convert. Good stuff. I know he has those. All right, little Eddie meters back.
Oh, cross up. Yeah, definitely cross up.
Good stuff. That was very good conversion.
Good conversion. Good cross up. And this is match.
Good play.
Yeah. Good play, bro.
He could have done something from that.
Wait, this is 1-1 or 1-0?
It's 1-1 right now.
Oh, it's 1-1. Okay.
All right, good job killing the summon. Exactly. This is your chance to go in. You kill little Eddie, just go.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Nothing's going to stop you. But now.
Now it's not good. Nice block on the low and then overhead. Wow.
Yeah. He's been doing that the whole day.
I don't agree with that combo. It's not even burst safe. And it does less combo time to regain the 80 meter and less damage.
He dropped it because he tried to cross up to keep him in the corner.
Whoa. One more. Oh, no. He couldn't get it in.
Go a little while he's dead, but doesn't matter.
Grab.
He's back. Keep this pressure going. And.
Wait, too early. Oh, nice. Never mind.
Good stuff. He might have been able to block that. I don't think it was a.
It was like a perfectly timed one. I mean, you can still. You can always block that, but it's just hard.
Yeah.
Hard to blockable.
Let's go. See, right now I'm seeing Angry Black is playing a little bit more timid, but Joe's he's kind of feeling himself.
Yeah.
You can see the end right now.
Shit, Jogawa might come up. Jogawa so far so good.
Rise up, Joe.
I think he's feeling himself from Street Fighter. And Angry Black is playing a little too conservatively. Even when the Zato's, like, dead. I mean, Eddie's dead. He's backing up to help him regain the meter. Now he's getting negative penalty.
This is not good for either of them.
Yeah, his meter gain will be reduced to 25% for the next 10 seconds. Oh, same thing with Joe. And it's going to be bad for Joe because now...
That could have been converted. I don't know. I don't think that could have been a conversion. All right, good blocks.
Wow, no meters being built for any character.
He is wasting his FD on little Eddie.
Oh, nice block on the...
I would have baited that so hard.
Wow.
Good throw.
It's time.
Let's go. This, if you're going to win now...
Oh,
this is
nice anti-air.
This is when you do it. Now's your chance.
He just slapped
Now's your chance to go in.
Wow, he's backing up.
I like what he was trying to do there.
Whoops. Eddie's out. Not good. Okay. 8 seconds left on the clock.
There's nothing you could do.
Yeah, I don't think
there's
he noticed.
There's nothing you could do.
Yeah, that's
he
it.
Just,
that's
he
it.
Just
yeah,
saw
Joe
it.
Gal takes it.
Good stuff to Joe. Yeah. Joe beasting through. Now, Joe plays Lost Soul.
Yeah.
Oh.
And he's playing Soul.
That's serious. Look at Dai's face. He is dead serious.
Dai.
He's like, I will not let you beat me with your stuff.
He actually has a hard time with this matchup. I get him all the time, but right now he's looking like he has a great
matchup.
There's
a lot of health, a lot of chips.
Corner. Ooh, he's fucking him up.
I tell you, he's dead serious
word,
right now.
He's hungry.
Look at that.
He tiene hambre. Oh, word.
Like that? That is
wow.
How he's feeling. This is how he's feeling today.
He says, fuck you.
Look
shit.
At that.
Yo,
ooh.
Tournament. Yo, T.O.
Yeah. See, I see a lot of high-level fools doing that. They do the double Fafnir.
It's a mix-up. Good
block by Kyohei. To the oil.
Kaino is playing very solid. Wow. I'm impressed.
I'm telling you.
But he has full meter. He could come back.
You could tell by his face before the match started.
He could come back. Yeah, hey, oh, my God. He got a 6P.
This is over. Fast. Super? Yeah, Hellfire Super.
Nah, he can't die.
No,
man.
He dropped it.
Yeah, it's Venom. You got to adjust with the comedy just a little bit. Kaino can still come back. He's dead.
Good insta-blocks.
Yeah, he's dead.
Very, very, very good
insta-blocks. That was smart. He wasted his whole meter just for dead angle and the RC. All right, let's see if Dino could repeat what he did in the first match, because it was very solid. Ooh, very nice.
Mix up.
Ooh, nice grab.
There we go. I like that.
High AD.
I was expecting to hit.
Oh, he could have baited that. For people that don't know, when you burst, the name burst on the bottom of your character actually goes before you actually burst. So you can actually pay attention to that and react to it. It doesn't go at the same time. It actually goes before it actually bursts. For people that don't know.
It was versus...
Amaz, AT Religion.
How many star frames is burst?
That I don't know.
I know it's reactable. Yeah, it's in the teens. Look at this. Just chip him out.
Yeah,
he's done. He has no meter. Just chip him out.
Oh, my God. Oh, he's in the corner right
please
now. Not
please,
good.
Not like this.
He does
do
have
not
burst.
Fold.
Ooh,
there we go. Good backdash.
Very good. So is Kyohei going to go to Eddie or is he going to stay with So? I'm guessing he's going to go with Eddie because he's not going to take any chances. And am I right? He's thinking. Eddie?
He's focusing.
Yeah, Eddie.
he's still prepping. But Dai's over there. Like Dai, he put in his
wow.
speed up. The disrespect. He's like, this is easy.
He lost and he still he doesn't care. He's like, you're about to try to
now,
block. And not
that's something people don't know. When you beat Marlin Pie once, Marlin Pie round two is a different monster. I've had
like,
it happen to
mean,
me.
More like the second match, you mean?
Actually, yeah, second match. Not second round.
Well, let's pray for Dindo. All
right.
let's pray for our Lord and Savior, Sifroth.
Now, the neutral will save him.
Oh, here we go.
This is the neutral god we're talking about.
Yo, hey, he is concentrating right now.
So this is a good song.
Here we go. He's in the corner. Here we go. Some Kyohei mix-up. He's going to command grab some watch.
Summon, unsummon. Just
wait
going
it.
In. When do you get to press buttons?
When he sees that you're blocking a lot, he's going to try to
good burst.
Oh, wow.
But again, right back. He pressured him with his own pool ball.
What a Japanese air throw. Overhead. Oh, nice. He's being very patient. He's not going for overhead. There's a command throw. Oh, there it
just
is.
Just keeping pressure. Yeah, all right, little Eddie's out.
Yeah.
But he can still combo and... He's back.
Plus,
I think that was Dai's chance to get out.
Jesus, he's in the corner throughout the whole match. It's been 50 seconds already. Is he out?
I like that. Yeah, I think he tried to grab.
Wow.
He tried to grab.
Holy. Jesus. Kyohei's air grab game is probably, I would say, one of the best in the U.S.
I think a lot of the old school players that are still playing consistently and placing, they all have really good air throws.
Yeah.
And they can do it real low to the ground. Right when you try to jump in your pressure.
Oh, what
a bait. I don't know about that.
Yeah, he baited it.
Okay. Alright, let's see how Dino adjusts.
Oh my god. Here we go, yeah. The damage. He has no burst, he's in the corner. Oh, he's in the corner. Mix up. He has another drill. Nice block. That's it. Yeah, when he sees that you're blocking a lot, he's going to mix in a command grab, which is pretty good. It does a lot of damage. It's a setup for the unblockable after, and he gets positioned for OP.
Zato is a really tough character to deal with because of that, because he can go for an overhead. He can keep pressuring you from even from certain places where you think he wouldn't be able to. He manages to sneak one in, sneak a hit in, and then combo you with little Eddie. Or he can command grab you, and then you're still stuck in a corner.
Yeah.
Very tough. You definitely don't want to be in a corner versus him.
Oh, he wanted the air grab.
Really bad. Good, good awareness by Dino to jump up again.
I wouldn't say that was awareness. I saw him jump for it before he even double jumped, so I think it was just a guess.
You think he just guessed that he was going to go for the...
Yeah, he did it right.
All right.
Oh, he missed a mix-up. Oh, he's going to pay for it now. He's in the corner. Little Eddie's out. He has meter. He has burst.
Two cool balls out.
Oh, nice burst.
Nah,
yeah, you have to burst to get him out of the corner.
Risk.
Oh, nice punish. He didn't even go for the full combo. He just wants him in the corner all day.
There we go. What's he going to do? Overhead.
My God.
Empty jump low.
He actually has three times.
There we go. There we go.
To mix you up.
All right, I just need to...
He wants to get to the corner. Oh, nice air grab.
That time he jumped with him.
Wow, I didn't even see little Eddie there.
Good stuff. But...
He has to get a better punish than that. He has to make him pay for it. The recovery.
There we go. There.
Got him.
All right.
I would have not forgiven him if he lost.
It was a scramble, but it worked out.
All right, Dai actually has a chance to win.
Eddie
is not going to have burst for the rest of the round. Well, he can, depending on how the round goes, but it'll be very, very late.
Dino can win.
Yeah, Dino can win right now. Just keep it solid. Got to mix it up, though.
He's feeling himself now. This is something that happens, that I feel like happens often when a top player starts losing. I feel like they start questioning themselves, oh, man, I'm losing now.
Nice burst, because it didn't get hit by the unblockable, but now he doesn't have burst, but he has a chance now.
The underdog starts
thinking. Oh, my God, he has to delay that.
It's not looking good. Is he unblockable?
Yep.
Can he block it?
Ooh. Why? Well, he could have recovered. Great combo.
He can still do this.
Come on, Dai.
Don't sit there and block.
He's done.
Try to do it again. It didn't work out that time.
He's getting nervous right now. He got to stay solid.
Just one more.
All right. They both don't have burst. They'll both get it in the middle of the match.
Buttons.
Okay. He's hitting a lot of buttons.
Counter hit.
There you go. Ooh.
Everyone's mixed up today.
Oh,
good
block.
He tried to grab him off of the... I like that.
You gotta stop jumping. He's jumping way too much. Here we go.
Again, he tried to grab him.
Oh. Ooh, that does a lot of chip, actually, too.
What's he gonna do?
He wants to chip him out. And that does a lot of chip. Look at that. That hurt.
This might be it.
Now with Kyohei,
yeah,
Eddie,
now he's
corner.
In. Now he's going Super Saiyan.
Yeah, and he has meter. Ooh. Oh, wow.
What's he doing?
Word? Oh. He has burst now. But Kyohei's going to get burst too. Oh, that's it. He's done.
Is that it?
Now one more hit. Kyohei has burst.
It's good stuff.
He almost had it.
Good stuff. He played really well.
Yeah, he was playing solid. But he did drop a lot of combos, especially with the mix-ups.
Kyohei's out in winners. I think loser's final is going to be Dino and someone else.
I regret drinking that Red Bull. I want to actually fall asleep before Street Fighter V. That Red Bull did the total opposite.
Yeah, that's why I don't do caffeine.
That's my boy. I'm sorry. Lasso's my boy too, but I know Joe longer.
He's gonna. It's not gonna stop him. All right. So here's the thing.
We have Lost Savage versus
Lasso grinds this matchup with Kyohei.
Yeah. So.
And Joe does not play this game.
Yeah. He's actually doing the same thing from 1.0. He hasn't really been playing the game. He's been beasting in Street Fighter V.
But his neutral is really good. That's the thing.
Yeah, he has good neutral. And it's Eddie. I mean, that's a trade-off for Eddie. He's a hard character to play with, but once you get it down, you can do some stuff.
Joe's actually doing pretty well.
Wow. Whoop! Oh, my God. That's right, Joe. Kill her. Matala.
Yes. Oh.
From Long Island.
Strong Island.
Yo,
Strong
Joe
Island.
Kawa.
Okay. But hold on.
Watch Lasso be mad. He's gonna be mad.
He's gonna be in the corner.
Okay, good burst. Good burst.
He's gonna
have to get out of the corner, Joe. Get out of the
right
corner.
There. He's gonna do the cheat.
Here we go. Look at the life. Because that's off. That's fair. That's fair. So fair. Look, and you get an unblockable setup. Good stuff. Revelator, when's
don't,
Revelator?
Don't make him mad.
When's Revelator? Jesus, I haven't even seen that.
He's been practicing new setups. You ain't optimal.
Don't burst.
I don't know if you guys can hear him. You hear Al Sigma going, burst!
All right, Joe has to get on the offensive. You gotta. All right.
Do you think Lawson's still gonna go for the insta kill?
Of course he is. He always does.
What's he gonna do?
Yoink. Up. Oh, what a
pressing
beat.
Buttons. He took it. He took it. Give it back.
His soul was
Give it
grabbed.
Back.
You know what this is for? It's for Joe beating him in next level battle sticker in Street Fighter V. He's getting his revenge. Oh, wow.
Double per. No, Joe. Give it back. Give him back his burst.
Is that? Yo, I'm going for you. Joe, I'm going for you. That's revenge for Street Fighter V in next level battle circuit. He wants revenge, Street Fighter V.
So this is what this is what happens when
My God, double perfect took it so nice. He's gonna go for the IK.
So you see, Lawson's been learning Street Fighter, but you know he's been fighting Joe. You know Joe's been watching him in Street Fighter, so Lawson now he's like, yo, this is my.
He's
game.
Actually taking this very personal.
this is my game now.
He's actually taking it very personal. What a guy.
But Joe right now is beast mode. He has to redeem himself. You can't go out like that.
He can, but if it was another alpha, I would say yes. But you know it's Lawson. There we go.
There you go. Damn the damn.
There we go. There we go.
Take a round. Yeah. Go out.
Take a round. Take a round.
With dignity. Go out with.
Oh, popping bottles. Close as. Best anti here. Wow. Oh,
I thought you took it again.
Yeah, I thought you took it again.
If he takes it again, I give up.
I'm gonna be so mad.
I'm gonna go home.
I'm imagine to say, yo, perfect.
I'm not going to Long Island to catch that curse.
At least a good thing Joe got out of his pool in Street Fighter V.
This could still go to Joe.
Yeah, he could win. He needs a good counter hit. Or not.
he did need it.
Okay, look. No. Everybody, look. Watch Lost Souls meter game. And he's not. Watch his meter. He's going to keep the meter. He's going to try to instant kill him.
And he's going to lose.
He doesn't lose much. You see, he's just building meter. Not wire seeing. Nothing. Just building meter. Grenade, walk. Yep. Oh my god. Oh, okay. There goes his burst. Oh, he wired seed actually.
Yeah, he didn't want to lose that.
He's not.
Actually, he could probably build it in one combo.
No, he can. Uh oh. Okay, now he just wanted to win.
He wanted to win. Okay, no, he did enough last round.
Damn.
Yeah, he's like, alright, I proved my point. I did what I wanted to do.
Well, at least he didn't IK him for stick buck, you know?
Yeah,
he
failed. So, Alan doesn't win here.
That's what's more important, right?
that's all that matters.
He's actually getting pretty chilly here. What happened?
Oh, he also got a
play all gaming.
Oh, yeah. The PAG dudes.
Oh, yeah, they're trying to sponsor him to go to Final Round.
I think they did sponsor him.
Yeah, but only for like one event. No, not for Final Round, for some West Coast tournament.
Yeah. No, that was someone else.
Oh.
That's something else. I think this is like an actual thing.
He said, I didn't need it. I needed a double P. That's actually harder.
What a beast.
So who we got next? Oh, who's playing?
Oh, yeah. I want to
Sonic Fox Fang.